well, it's a drag race, so. I'm still ahead of you. I'm ahead of you. I mean, I got video proof. Eagle one. I'm trying to land on runway 3, all clear. And we have touchdown. Or you can just ride with me, I'll fly you over there. Trying to turn around. You've heard of a truck hug and a car hug, but how about a plane hug? What's going on, buddy? Go. I'll take it back and do this with your captain speaking. I want to thank you for choosing Elite, Exclusive, and Exotic American Airlines. I'll be your pilot today. Yeah, we're just going to do a barrel roll for safety. Please keep in mind that all drinks and food need to be picked up after the flight. As you can look out your window, we are getting ready to leave Los Angeles, and we are getting ready to move on to Plain County. Please put your seat trays up and all your food, and if there's any screaming kids, we'll throw them out the window. Alright, you have a wonderful flight. Thank you for choosing American Airlines. Thank you. You know, the funny thing is in real life, when you open that door to jump out, I can't be able to fly because of all that air. It actually nose-tied me down. Do barrel roll, do barrel roll, do barrel roll. Simple. We're gonna be like Captain Phelps. The truth. So, is the Hen House a nightclub you can buy online? I do too, because, you know. Oh, that's why, because it's a strip club.
She should go to nail school. I hear ya.
Uh-huh. Why are y'all hanging outside of a strip club? This is kind of like disgraceful to you people, isn't it?
What do you want, Brad? Totally. Right on.
Hey, girl.
Hi.
They need a clothing store out here too, is what they really need.
What do you mean?
Oh, never mind. Duh, there's one. You want a cup of coffee, Dave? I'm gonna make a cup of coffee. You want a cup of coffee? I'll make a cup of coffee. How do you like it? You like it black? You like it with cream? You like a little milk sugar? What do you want? I'll make coffee. Who wants coffee? I have a fear that if you ever tried coffee the first time, you're like, all right, I can do this. And then like 2 hours later, they're like, where's Dave at? Now I know where he is. Zoom, 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 zoom. You just show up in a flash outfit, and you look at me and point at me. He's like, where's the coffee? We're all out. And you're like, no problem. You act all fast and like, I will go get us more Folgers by the time this napkin hits the floor. Zoom, 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 zoom. You start running out the door, and the napkin already fell down. They're like, is he serious? It's like, ah.
Ah. What? You for real? I don't fucking believe this.
Do it again. You want to see me make it from there and back? Want to see me do it again? I can finally touch my toes! Yeah. Now you see her. Now you don't. Does this make my ass look fat?
first two numbers on my tag are 21.
Coming from the hood.
Hope you find it, I guess.
21-BAR-007.
Ain't that something? Bandits here also. Hey, I'm gonna go. No, I want to go join them and then invite you over there.
Who?
Bandit woman.
Did somebody say something?
Ain't you proud of your son? He didn't stay whipped.
Yes.
How about you, Uncle T? Are you proud?
Way to go.
Shut up. Let me drink my beer. So what's everybody doing tonight?
Daytime.
Well.
It ain't even noon yet.
I haven't slept yet, so it's nighttime. I gotta go make a cup of coffee.
I got two games downloaded.
I got two videos uploading right now.
I ain't got enough space for downloaders three. Or, for the third.
Looks like you gotta delete a few games.
I got a phone call. Hold on, guys.
Alright. I like that ringtone on it, though. Private now, Tom? Or, Bandit? Ah, okay. I wonder if he invited Earnhardt.
What in the world?
What up? Ready for a rad tat? Hope you're paying cash.
I'm back.
Hey, did you invite Earnhardt?
I made it public so he can come in.
Ah, okay.
But he's on my friends list.
Yeah.
I just didn't know you guys were playing together.
Yeah. Ain't it that obvious? There he is. So they got the Petty Mobile on GTA now.
The what mobile?
Richard Petty. Yeah.
Yeah, I got a race car now.
Another race car?
It's not a race,
you know
race
what?
Car. It's a Dodge Charger. It's a Dodge Challenger Demon, but it's got the Richard Petty livery on it.
You guys want to know something?
What's that?
I seen Richard Petty's autograph when I was down up in Ohio. You know how I seen it?
I take it
because he wrote on my friends. On my friends. Now I call him my friend because that's what he is. On my friend's glove box door.
Oh, cool.
Because he's cousins with him.
No.
Yeah. What? Yeah. I've got a friend that has cousins with Richard Petty, dude. I swear to God.
What's his name? I want to know who he is so I can go mock him. He's like, hey! I need Richard Petty.
They wanted to use his car to mock up as a old clones, old school racing clones. And he's like, well, I don't know. I'm like, yeah. So he gets to keep his motor he's got now. They're going to put a motor in it. Yeah, dude, it's wild. But I was like, I'd do that. Shit.
You act like you can't call nobody. Well, I'm gonna go make me a cup of coffee and probably something to eat, so I'll be right back, guys. By the way, Bandit, why don't you tell Train about how you were, Hey, Bandit. Why don't you tell Train about how I was trying to get a job yesterday talking to the boss and you sat there was saying some stuff that got me all freaking tongue twisted to where I couldn't say nothing.
Darksiders 2.
Yep, that's a good one too.
Definitive Edition.
That one you get to ride around on a horse.
Yep. Petty family's laid back type of people. Good people.
Lester Crest, I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores, taken elegantly, using the latest tech. Only problem, you'd need somewhere to store our nerve center. If you ever start a club with Tony Prince, I'll give you another call.
Listen, Tony Prince again? The Tony Prince? You know me, Mason at 9, the nightclub prince of Liberty City. Of course you know. Like I said, I need help. I need help pretty badly. Things have turned to shit in my life again. I was launching a brand, a franchise, but now I'm dying here. The deal fell through, and all the properties are up for sale. Please, for the love of all that is unholy and unpleasant and desperate and needy, buy one, and we will open up the best nightclub the West Coast has ever seen. And we will launder more dirty cash than you thought possible. Foreclosures.mazebank.com. That's where you want to go.
And delete some shit.
Hey, it's Ron Jakowski from Sandy Shores. Look, I've got an opportunity. Don't hang up. Seriously, no, this is interesting. What says interesting opportunity like endless blue skies? Huh? Now, if you buy a hangar on Mazebank Foreclosures, we can build an air freight business together. That's right. Finally, we can earn some air miles that are worth something.
I was in the 90s. Probably. Somewhere.
Let's not pussyfoot around. I know who you are. I know what you're into. We put up a property on Mazebank Foreclosures, and you're just the kind of tenant we want taking it. You'll be starting an underground operation in more ways than one. Log on, click buy, and we're in business.
No. Which one?
Oh yeah.
didn't they make a law about if you're just getting your driver's license, you can't have more than two passengers in the vehicle with you? About that.
Yo, train, what's up?
What's up, man? It's supposed to be 90 here.
Down in Canada. just sitting in the house with no power because of some fucking reason. I think one of the transformers blew on the power lines. And we got bored of sitting around doing nothing. We went outside on our fucking bikes and just started driving around.
We got Toyota.
I'll give those trucks that. They are hard to kill. Toyota engines, man.
Oh, yeah.
They're hard to kill. That's one thing I'll give them. Nuts.
They ain't the fastest trucks in the world, but they get the job done.
Oh, yeah. Those engines can take a beating before they fucking give up.
It's funny, people. A lot of kids in the town I grew up on, they all got these lifted, you know, Chevys and Fords.
See the truck we got here, he got a fucking big old F-250 that was like, holy fuck, I swear the thing is like triple the normal height.
Damn, Clintons.
I
send you the picture.
Yeah, we know you just passed a kidney stone.
Hey, Bandit.
Hey, what?
Did I ever show you a picture of the truck?
What truck?
There you go. There's your answer. See, here's the thing. If you sit there and say, hey, have you seen this? And he says, seen what? Then that means no. That's my dad right there, by the way. Hi, I'm his son. I'm Junior. Yeah, I'm Junior. I'm Junior Bandit. Yep, had sex with the waitress from Frisch's. And I came. Got a PS3, yeah.
An LS do for you.
Very nice.
Custom rims.
Yeah. Wait, can you send me a picture of this motherfucking car? What the hell? maybe not.
We call him Earnhardt. Hell, I even have your number. You won't answer my calls, Dad. Oh. Well, here, let me send you mine through the messenger, then. Thingamajiggy, then. Because it keeps getting tickets.
Punisher?
Not bad.
Not bad. Holy fuck, man, that high.
Have you ever been to a NASCAR race, my friend?
No. I've been to stock car races, though.
Okay, if you go to a NASCAR race, let's say Bristol, and you sit down front with no ear protection on for 3.5 hours, you're going to be saying what for 2 days? You know what your friend should do? When cicadas come around your guys' area, just trap all the cicadas you can and all the wasps and stuff in the car, and then sit there and blow Baby Shark. Oh, dude, you know they'd be pissed. Oh, I bet. A nice cup of coffee and a plate full of scrambled eggs. And I've had my breakfast. I just wish.
You should see, to see the buddy's car that I helped get on. He got over $20,000 worth of sound equipment.
Spill my coffee. Alright, let me plug up this charger thingy, Jiggy. Yeah, let me get back in the car. That thing looks cool in your garage. Hold on, stay in it real quick. Actually, get out of it. Kind of get a little picture here with the. Thank you for calling Train International. This is Train.
Hold on a second. I'll be right back.
Alright.
Hey, dude, what's up?
Boy.
Just one hit got me high as
at least this clubhouse keeps the TV on.
I've got some games to play.
Yeah, he's gonna go play some porn games.
Fuck that. I'll probably go play Battlefield or something.
Which one?
Workplace is destroyed.
Good game.
Anyways, I'll see you guys later.
Later, nuts. This is a new episode.
Good morning, Braxton. You look great. You've got a bunch of voicemail messages.
From who?
Uberman.
Uberman! My arch nemesis!
In this job, you're half barmaid, half nanny.
Hey, Impotent Rage, you pathetic hypocrite. I was just eating some whale sashimi and a manatee steak when my thoughts turned to you. Dumb, slow vegetarian whom the state will no longer protect. See you around, schmucko.
I didn't know there was double money RP races.
Braxton, there.
Let's do them.
A way to calm you down. Something wet and relaxing that you'll really like.
Oh, a flaxseed smoothie. You've got a great idea.
Braxton, I need to tell you something. I'm in love with you. I want you to take me, rip my clothes off, and thrust yourself inside me. Sometimes I feel like you don't even notice I'm here.
I'm sorry. What were you saying?
Why do I always get mixed up?
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. I get emotional about this stuff too, but the environment, marriage rights, hemp clothing, recycling, plus Santa Kids. You know, I became a liberal at a very young age. My parents were violent. We're about to start the flashback sequence, so please wiggle back.
Oh, do it again. I'm sorry. I'm just drinking coffee. Hey, you don't know me, but Lester gave me your number. I run the hardcore comic store on Eclipse, and last night my nemesis stole like my whole collection of mint condition action figures. And then he responded to my Life Invader emergency status, and he was like, gotcha. I went to police, but they just laughed like a lot. Anyone? Anyway, can you please find them for me? If you do, I'll hook you up with some good shit. So basically, treasure hunting? Yep, sounds like graduation all over again. Damn it, son, you're supposed to have that thing on the right side, not the left. I don't know that, kid. I don't know, but I'd rather be on the side where he's at, because then I can sit there and get stoned.
Alright, guys, this party's about to break up. Maybe not. Maybe Bannon will take over, but I'm out of here.
No, well, if it's your party, it'll kick us all out.
Comics 1. Huh?
Yeah,
Comics 1.
Ah, okay. Okay.
Alright, then I go to Bandit, so.
Alright.
Alright, guys, all right, I'm out of here. I'll talk to y'all later.
Late. Now, since he's already left the building, let's talk about some serious stuff.
That was the train that's at the station. Here you go, Lund. I have two last wishes. I want my remains scattered around the new land. My second wish, I don't want to be cremated.
So where do you want your head to be? Got it.
What color are you picking?
White.
Alright, I'm gonna go with the
Mm-hmm.